We're moving out now. Inform the troops. Griselda.
So you're going to battle in order to win your father's love.
That's not true. I'm fighting for my kingdom and my own pride. If I fall in battle, that is a fate all my country. We're moving out now. Inform the troops.
Griselda. So you're going to battle in order to win your father's love.
That's not true. I'm fighting for my kingdom and my own pride. If I fall in battle, that is a fate all my countrymen must face.
Don't try to hide the truth from me. You seek death so that you may earn the love you so desperately seek.
Quiet!
I am but a phantom. I represent your innermost thoughts. I am pathetic. I've never been loved since the day I was born. Giving your life for your father will not make your death worthwhile. You will simply die, like Griselda died.
Stop it! If I sacrifice myself for my duty, Father will surely show his love for me. Surely.
Yeah! Orders from the king. Abandon the base and assault the enemy with all our troops.
Hurry! Send the order to attack to all the units!
I could charge extra since this is a battlefield, but it's very dangerous. I could have 9 lives and it still wouldn't be enough. I'll make you a deal.
Princess Gwendolyn, this base is under our control, but the enemy is stronger than we expected. We've entered a deadlock.
I am here to report that Lord Brigand's troops shall soon arrive. The general has sent us a message to fight strongly.
He's so late! What is he doing?
Yeah!
Thank you. 戦争とは関係ねえよ。ここで行商をやってるんだ。こういう血生臭い場所じゃ、いろいろと物入りだぜ。
Thank you. ご報告申し上げます。魔王軍は全ての拠点を放棄、全兵力でもって我が本陣に攻め込んでまいりました。聖騎士が奮戦しておりますが、押し切られるのも時間の問題です。
王大尉、捨て身の作戦に出たか。伝令を、直ちに前線の兵を呼び戻し、魔王軍を背後からつける。こちらも総攻撃をかける。挟み撃ちにして殲滅してくれる。
天佑は我が王にある。覚悟するがいい、妖魔の女王よ。剣王王大尉の娘グエンドリンがその見印をいただく。
私を妖魔と呼ぶか。浅ましくも高顔な魔王の娘。援軍が間に合ったようだ。待っていたぞ、魔法使い。
陛下、遅れて面目次第もありません。さあ来い竜よ、忠実なベリアルよ。
試してみます。我らの勝利を前にしてもお前がそんな口を聞けるものか。
喜びください。オーダイン様、敵は次々と退却していきます。
決着がついたようだ。ブリガンの部隊に残党を殲滅するように申し付けろ。我が軍の一兵卒に至るまで勝利を伝えよう。角笛を鳴らせ。勝ち時をありよとな。さあ行け。
王大様。
そうだ、これだ。魔力の結晶炉コルドロン。妖精どもの手にあった。見よ、この異様な光を放つ様を。ついにこの王大院のものとなった。どのような戦いにもこの力があれば勝利できよう。何事だ。
なんということじゃ。光が、炉の火が消えてしもうた。
お父様は、王はいずこに。
王は結晶炉の前におられます。
怪しい者、こんなところで何をしている。
愚かな戦いが繰り返される。やはりコルドロンは最悪の源。これ以上結晶炉コルドロンは使わせません。お前たちにも、妖精の女王にも。
待て。
高度な技術でわしらで動かすことはできん。
あの釜の火を消したのはきっと森の魔女に違いない。
魔女は一体どうやって結晶炉を止めたのじゃ。
あの女が森の魔女。知っていれば逃しはしなかったのに。
あれはあまりに。
あの魔女は滅びたって被告の生き残り。情にほだされて魔女を生かしておいた王の責任だ。
ブリガン将軍、兵の前で王を批判する軽率な言動は慎んでもらいたい。
これが言わずにいられようか。
She's a refugee from a fallen enemy nation. It's the king's fault she's still alive.
Lord Brigand, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of the soldiers.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
Princess, please! May I ask that the king retract the marriage he arranged for me?I can still fight. I would rather die fighting than be subservient.
I would like to help, but this is the law.
Valkyries that cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children. They are stripped of their pride and honor and live under a man's thumb.
Princess Gwendolyn, if that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would not happen.
Hold your tongue! My father is never wrong in his tactics.
was the Shadow Knight there? He killed many of our troops. I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers. All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
You won the war, right? Why is everyone so gloomy? I thought I could make a profit if you were all celebrating.
Understand how much we have sacrificed here. If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead. I'll catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly. Someone, stop that fool before he leaves. No, he cannot be serious about opposing me. I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Father, please wait. A king cannot idly abandon his own castle. If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened. Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
Gwendolyn, wait.
Yes, Father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She's... well, she's... she is special. Be respectful.
As you wish, Your Majesty.